The partners tell Isaac. Baron.
Hi.
Tell Isaac. How are you?
Good.
The guys I served with in Iraq were broken by Lex. And she's still here. Can you handle this?
I'm fine.
It's too much too soon.
No. No. I'm fine.
I'm taking Burn with me. I trust her instinct.
He knows your real name. And what if he looks into my cover?
I don't think it's your cover that he's interested in.
I don't care what you think. Focus on the job.
Breathe in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathe out. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Right here. No.
No, 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 you're shivering.
Thank you. Damn, that's cold.
Not me, huh?
Well, I know what you want to wrap yourself up in. I don't blame her. She's something. I see how you're looking at her. What does she know about you? What you've done? Don't get too attached. Some things tend to be deal breakers.
Stop! Linefield! Don't move! Jesus, will you stop? Come on! Stop now!
Let's go. You need a break.
Come on.
It's gonna blow off some steam.
So what's so special about this place?
It's quiet.
You did good in Moldova.
I'm glad you were there.
Oh, God. Emily. You're gonna be okay, right? You stay with me.
Don't you miss me?
I've had better partners. You stay with me, Rick. Okay? You made it to the hospital. You're gonna be okay, right? You stay with me, Rick.
You're okay.
You're gonna be okay.
What happened wasn't your fault.
I just keep pulling people into this chaos. And in the end, no one's gonna be left standing.
Never fear to deliberately walk through dark places. For that is how we reach the light on the other side.
Vernon Howard.
I'm sorry, Cal.
I hope you're not disappointed.
What are you doing?
Vern!
Cal. Why are you here? You know I almost killed you?
Yeah, glad you didn't.
So how'd you find me?
Oh, you didn't make it easy. Good job ditching me back in Boston, by the way. It's very clever.
Yeah, well, you would have tried to stop me, so.
Damn right I would have. I would have tried to, at least. Oh, thanks, dear.
Now, you look vaguely familiar.
I get that a lot. Come with the beer.
Yeah. Mind if I sit down?
Please do. Did you get our cabin?
I got a cabin with bunk beds.
No. It was on top.
I think the answer is pretty clear on that one.
So, let's have a glass of wine.
Cheers.
Cheers.
You know, I always wanted to be a ballerina, but then I grew too tall. My dad took me out of dance class and he put me in karate.
Ballerina?
Yeah.
You still got the outfit?
Yes, I do.
It's impressive. I got it in the Middle East. This guy. There was a boy. He's just a teenager. Who had the bad luck to cross my path. He called out for his mother and she was there. She ran out and she took me and she gave me the scar. Everything was fine until my boss decided to put two bullets in her head. To shoot the boy. And he gave me a choice. Save the boy or save my friend.
And what did you do?
I saved my friend. And when I came home, I couldn't relate to the real world. All these people in normal lives. I was like this alien monster. So I made a choice. Live like an outsider for the rest of my life. Or try and connect with humanity. Even though I've lost my own.
How did you do that?
I recognize that everyone has a monster inside them. Not everyone gets to see theirs. I got a good look of mine and I put a wall around it. I locked that monster away.
Sleep that easy.
Yeah.
Let's go.
You done this before?
Yeah, once.
Really?
No. You go first.
Why me?
Because.
Because why?
You okay?
Yeah. Apart from being pushed off a train. Get in the freezer. Now.
I need you to tell me the truth. The guard that we took out, he had the same tattoo as you. Why is that?
Yeah, we work for the same outfit.
Why didn't you tell me any of this stuff before?
I don't know.
Is there anything else that you haven't told me?
No.
Fucking tell me the truth, Cal. Is there anything else?
No! I told you everything.
You've been reporting to Thunderson about me. You're a fucking traitor, you know that.
Fuck.
I don't know what to believe
Emily,
anymore.
Emily, I've been fucking helping you the entire
time. No, I don't know what to believe. I don't have time to figure out if I can trust you.
Fuck me, no.
Get the fuck out or swallow me, God. I will shoot you right now, Cal.
Emily, calm down. You're not like...
Stop! Fuck. Next time, I'm not gonna miss.
No. Sorry about the phone, about the text. I wanted to keep you safe.
I don't need protection, Cal.
What do you need?
Sometimes there isn't an obvious explanation. The holiest hearts can feel the strongest palpitations. That's when you can build a bridge of light. And that's what turns the wrongs all right. And that's when you can't give up the fight. That's when love turns nighttime into day. That's when loneliness goes away. That's why you gotta be strong.
Hey.
I got this
postcard in the mail. No sender. Just the name Cafe Sophia scribbled on the back.
No.
Do you recognize it?
It looks familiar.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How about the handwriting?
Uh-huh. Looks a little more familiar. I'm so glad you came.
Yeah, me too. I got an irresistible invitation. I like the look. Almost didn't recognize it. Almost. You're working something right now.
I'm working on this dealer.
What kind?
Right now? Nothing. Later you could have. You feel like working together again? Take it on the
chin. What do you think? You sure I can't help you?
I should finish your drink. It's your favorite.